Chapter 11, Haunted. You don't even know, like, a haunted sewer? We're in the sewer, so... we'll just see what that means. Well, we made it out! Wait, was it haunted or hunted? Okay, we'll find out after this cutscene.
Understood.
Oh, it's Rude!
The mission has been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
And Reno!
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down.
What's with the marks on his face? Looks like he had some work done too. Conscience. Do 11 and 12 go together? Corey said an hour.
Just on patrol.
It's don't worry, worldwide. We'll make it in time.
She's so cute. All right, here we are in the train graveyard. Seemed like a great place to be, but okay. Reno's super hot. Alright, they both just raced off without me. Later, fools. Oh, hell yeah, there was a Moogle medal in that box. So totally worth doing the boxes.
This is the train graveyard, alright? A real treasure trove of scrap.
So it really is
Sector
haunted.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there.
Okay.
I thought we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Why don't I go first, Aerith? Oh, I guess we'll go at the same time. Fine.
It's deserted and kind of creepy. People don't come around
here. I mean,
it's
called a train graveyard.
And
of course, it's going to be
creepy.
Not
just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
What stories?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Let's hurry.
I mean, I'm sure there's some kind of, you know, quote unquote monsters living out here. Hell, I could move into some of these boxcars. Free rent, zero interruptions, no neighbors. Sure, Wi-Fi might be a bit of a problem, but, you know, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Safe spot right there. Like, didn't we just come out of that? How am I already lost? This is exciting.
Steady.
See, where rats have made this place their home. I would too if I were them. Hell yeah. Materia level up. Fire materia. I didn't even just use it just now. Just getting Moogle medals for days. Let's be real. I could have squeezed under that train. Came from there. Went all the way over to here. It connects... right here somehow. Oh, the obvious ladder. Great. Good job, Ken. Not the obvious ladder, you say? Shh, easy, easy. And look, there's the door.
Guys, what was that?
Oh, that is super creepy. That is kind of creepy as heck. Quastus. Okay. That's not fair. Why am I fighting in a doorway? This couldn't be more asinine. Okay, that's for sure a little spooky.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here?
That we as in us live under the fifth sun.
Then...
According to who? Okay, there's nothing in those bins. Yeah, it's a little spooky. I'll give it that. It's a little spook. I'm sometimes scared of scary things. What's over there? Look. It's like a... Did you see that? It was like a blue spirit flying around.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
No. Burn.
That was close. Get up.
So unnecessary. This is so cool. Like a bunch of fluorescent painted. Kids here? No, I don't think so.
On you.
I'm coming. Kinda hurt.
Did it kind of hurt?
There.
Excuse. I saw that. Materia. Okay. It's on YouTube. I can just walk across this junk heap pile of... Well, be careful, the girl in the dress. Well, they're both, I guess, in skirt slash dress. Be careful, YouTube. Definitely haunted.
You okay?
Oh, all good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
That's so cool.
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Who's inviting?
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Oh my gosh, cool! Why does it only appear?
Well, what do you think?
Got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
He looks 12. I don't know why they're fighting over him. Get Guess we're going in together as a group. Love this for us. Abandoned station maintenance facility.
What was that? Look! Over there!
I love it! So cool. Kinda creepy.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit? I know, but even so.
He's all sand.
What the?
I'm so confused. Use cure on the ghosts.
Run!
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Wait, actually use cure on the ghosts?
Gonna need to find another way through. No turning back. That's that. Time to burn.
Is it not? I was like, I think they're done.
Okay, let's go. See ya.
Good job, Tifa. You're useless. Okay, let's see. I figured I could go into one of these.
This train will be stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train's area. The train will be stopping. We stand clear of the crazy door.
So creepy. It has to be in here. All aboard for the graveyard. Oh, it is in here. Spooky!
That's not funny, you know.
Guess the crane's up there.
Oh, ghosties. Come on, ghosts, give me the answers.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone.
Ooh. Okay, so that's where we gotta go? trippy. Okay. We really do have to go this way. All very, very, very spooky.
I found you!
Oh, she does keep finding the ghosts. Wait, keep who has cure? I think she does.
Keep it up.
Maybe now it's her.
I can help too. Turn now.
Seizing the open. You're up. Here goes.
I don't think any of them. I don't think any of them have cure. Oh. Finding him, is that some kind of...
You're mine.
And catch!
So is that something to do with Aerith? Is she like the ghost finder?
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Thank you. She's secretly a villain. I don't know what the point of that was, but I got all these doors open, that's fun. Can't go up there. Oh, here's stairs down here. And I can open this. Here's a ladder. Over to the other side! Easy!
We could always run away, right?
Is it playing over here somewhere? I can't tell.
Enough. Steady.
Right up there. 1,000 gil were in there? Dang. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I got some gills out of that one. Thousands. Crazy. Shadow in the control room. Uh-oh. Huh?
Tifa!
The ghosts are mad that I stole all their cash out of that bin right there. Shadow in the control room. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! It's trying to kill us! Oh, there's so many of them. Magicka? How about a thunder attack?
Too bright? Get him!
Did that even hit him?
Just taking a little break.
Wait, where is he?
Keep it together.
All set. Here goes. This one's for you!
OP. Ooh! What? He gets a new head? Duck, everybody duck!
Go on!
Oh wow, I almost looked at my own skirt just now.
Lend me your strength?
I can't tell if any of my attacks are doing any damage.
Gotta dig deep for this one. You'll see. Stop it!
Oh, golly! Aaron's getting messed up. That's why we've got our limit.
Let the wind caress you.
She's so cool. I love her. Where's the goal? I can't see him. Is he over here? Here he is. Well, I can't do anything to him, so let's just burn him.
Burn.
overdo Tifa's it. Got her limit. Let's get in there. Oh wait, almost. So she almost has her limit. It says the bar is full, but it's not. See, Aerith knows all.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Secret. It was the ghost of G after getting cucked by Tifa. That's exactly what that ghost was. You guessed it. Okay, the way to get back. Can I go out this door? Feels like it'll be closer. Heck yeah. Scoozy.
They're the ones who were caught.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Hey, Mandalore. I did chapter 10. I got out of the sewers. And now I am headed for the exit. Oh, I'm in the haunted trail yard. Train yards. With the ghosties. The ghosties of the chidrins. The chidrin ghostesses.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
I'm coming.
One more shot.
Sorry, but I gotta. Just a bit.
Get him, Aaron. You're literally the best thing.
This one's for you.
Gotta go for it now.
And catch.
Maybe this'll help?
I snuck in a prey right before the end. Worth it. I hate I had to work today. I'm sorry, Mandalore. We might eat it.
Great. Let's head outside.
Everybody go to my sister's Instagram and like her newest photo, would you? Oh, that's the sad ghost.
A girl?
What? That's Marlene.
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to When is Daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Sorry, I was just saying, did you see the fires over there? Look, there's like the buildings.
Maybe now we can get to
the buildings on fire over there. Do you see that? Focus. Sorry, I was saying, I hope Marlene's not dead. I hope that's just like what Tifa sees in her mind.
I'm with you. Let's go.
She's worried it's Marlene.
No,
not that it really is Marlene.
Go on.
Immune.
It's on you.
Fine. Immune. All right, fine.
Sorry, but I gotta.
Oh, there's so many things here. I didn't realize that was happening.
One more shot. Needs more magic.
Yeah, it looks like explosions over there.
Go on. Would kill for a shower.
Kinda trippy. Laughs in Insider? I don't get it.
This path is blocked too? But we're so close, I can see it. Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try.
Where? I've got to go back and turn on some trains? Oh.
Looks like it still works.
Oh, I get it. Hi, Turtle. Oh my gosh. Probably not the safest thing to try, to like drive an old busted train through a train yard.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
I think that's...
We turn on our radio? It's Reno. We're picking up a radio signal from Reno.
You got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't. Not really. Small arm fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
There would be heroes out. Sending you a message. The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are, huh?
contact me when the mission is complete.
Tifa.
Oh my gosh.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
We'll follow Alexa on Instagram. And like all her photos. Do it now. Do it now. I'm feeling a little nervous about everything because there's a dragon right there, but like it feels like everything's going straight to heck. Well, that can't be right. It must be this. Oh shit. Should we not let them see us? Is that bad?
I'm not surprised.
Hi, Darkstar. No Minecraft today. But it's on my burner, I swear. I'm gonna do it. Did you see the Minecraft game I was playing yesterday? It wasn't a true Minecraft game. It was a Minecraft knockoff. I thought it was funny. It made me think of you, and I mentioned it on the stream. The plate is where Jesse's parents live above the city.
Wow. Did you look at that?
I said your name yesterday. I thought about it. I was like, ha, I thought actually I was going to see this and be like, excuse me. excuse me. Google Metal. Okay, fine. A mega potion, I guess. Whatever.
Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
Hope you're ready. Keep it together.
Lock on. There it is. Okay, she can't jump that high, apparently. Only when she's regular attacking.
Go on! Finish him off! This one's for you!
I was like, it's basically the same thing, right?
Too late.
I thought it was very funny. Ready? We've got to hurry home, our families! They're attacking the home our families live in. I am gonna put it on YouTube. Yep.
Go.
Oh. You're totally right. My bad. That was the wrong Insta. Thank you, from. I linked the wrong one. What a sucker. Gotta go, gotta. That's the wrong way. Go right now. I think it's the wrong way. Oh no, it must have been the. Nope, that's the wrong way. I just came from there. Oh. Excuse me. I can't fit through there. Come on. Well, maybe this is the right. Whoa! Excuse yourself. There's a pile of boxes right here. Blue metals. MP with a Mako shard. I guess I'll take it. I don't think I just came from here. Yeah. Yeah. No, I have them all saved as much as I can right now. I've been trying to, like, save them and keep them labeled as I play. It just makes it easier for me to keep track because it's a full, long playthrough. Like, there's a lot of them. But, like, in labeling them, I somehow messed up. Because I've been, like, trying to label them while I'm live. But I somehow messed up on one because I, like, My videos go from 4.4 to 4.5 to 4.6 to 5.2 to 7. So, like, I obviously, like, I played all of Chapter 6 somewhere in there, but I didn't, like, stop the recording in the middle of it. So I'm gonna have to, like, figure
almost
out how
there.
To...
Come on.
Right.
No, Alexa's the one in dental school right now. She's getting her DMD. Kitty is the LPN with two kiddos.
Aaron!
Oh my gosh! We just lost Aerith? Quiet down, MRG. My sisters are both very nice. She literally just
the
disappeared.
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Did you say bless you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hold on, I don't want to miss anything. Just give me 1 second. Alright, sorry. I didn't want to miss that scene, so I paused. I'm really excited, actually, to see this scene. It looks super cute.
No way!
Like the graveyard kid ghost? Like, I really want to see this.
We found you!
You got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I really like Aerith.
I'm ready!
Oh, this was her as a kid?
I'm ready!
Oh my gosh, she's so cute!
I said I'm ready!
Hello, hello.
Come get me! I'm right here.
Was she abandoned? Or... No, she's with her mother. Her friends all left her when she was playing hide and seek with them? Why do we have to, like, relive this? This is really, really sad.
Aerith!
What is happening?
Hey, we found you. I guess you did.
Aw, you do have friends. This is badass. Is this another boss fight? Another ghosty boss fight? But this time it's like a... Okay, not to be that guy, but all you have to do is stick your sword in this, like, chariot wheel and, like, cut out the spokes, and he'll be completely immobilized.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Come on.
Get him!
Keep Ow. Eyes.
Open.
Let's do this.
Good morning, guys.
One more shot.
Lend me your strength.
Sorry about that.
This one's for you. Bring it. Go on.
I just like being the mage. With range abilities. It's really cool.
Try using it.
We'll Dope.
Get ready.
That'll do.
It's staggered, quick. Drop all kinds of damage.
You jittery?
Bring it. Cut.
That horse's back legs are wheels. Of course not. Don't be ridiculous.
How do we turn it? Hit it with magic.
It'll bounce right off. You gotta deal with the barrier first.
What barrier?
Yeah, keep eyes.
Oh. My turn.
What barrier?
Have fun.
Oh, loud. I don't even see a barrier. Like, immune to what barrier?
It's on you.
I got this. Here goes. This one's for you.
You'll see.
Oh, God. No, no, hold on. We need... healing winds.
Stay strong and carry on.
Aerith is fucked up.
Go on!
I'm just so tired.
Hang back.
Alright, Cloud, let's do a radiant plume on Elagor. And then let's do Tifa's. None of that. Let's do her. Thunder.
gonna sting!
And by now, we're gonna pop back over to Aerith. She's got two again. So let's use Crimson Dive on Elidor. And then let's do Soul Drain.
Just a bit. One more shot! That's it!
Uh-oh, the Ifrit's about to go. Ooh, mamas! Ifrit. Alright, we've got two. Let's do a prey.
There.
I mean, like, there's so many ranged attackers, and yet I have Cloud and Tifa.
Oh, no.
That was cool. That was dope. That was really cool. Okay, well, he's useless.
Let's go. Take care of them. Go on.
Man, I hit circle on that.
I'm trying, but
don't overdo it.
All set. Let's finish this.
I'll end
this. Cool, you missed, Tifa. Yourself. You suck so
I'm
bad.
This one's for you.
Tagging out.
Deal with that.
Let's go.
Just stick to your spells.
I got this. No escape.
Let me handle this.
Here goes.
That's it.
Okay.
That'll do. Yeah.
Bless them with your love and grace.
Dopest limit ability ever.
Steady.
Get him.
Well, that really sucked.
You'll be fine.
Okay. Can't keep eyes.
All set.
My
turn.
It's on you.
I got this.
That's
you're
not
out.
Who I wanted.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
I'm coming.
One more shot.
Locked onto the wheel.
I won't let you down.
It's idiotic.
Stay strong and carry on.
Get Winds
ready.
Of Gehenna. Gehenna?
Bring it. Bring it.
There we go.
I'll take that.
Bring it on.
I'm waiting.
This one's
I'm trying, but
let's do this. You're as good as dead.
I'm waiting.
Yay! Elagor defeated.
Guys. We're coming.
And you can go to hell. Let's go.
All right. Tifa's man. Right.
It's that ghost.
Can they escape the train yard now? Because we got rid of Alagor?
How?
Let's see some holy shots in the chat. Emotes. Hype emotes. Back amongst Ferendos.
We made it!
Yay, Pen! Holy shoot! Oh my gee, holy shoot! Two of them, huh? Good shoots. Good shooters, team. Okay, gee, that's too many holy shots. Oh my gosh, they're burning the house down right now. Hello, Turbo. Factions of Avalanche, groups who have splintered off of Avalanche HQ. Midgarcel is led by Barrett. He has misgivings about HQ's policies and defected. Oh no. Yikes. Oh! That was chapter 11, Haunted. We made it through the train graveyard, and it looks like we freed the ghost kidrins that were trapped in the haunted graveyard. And defeated Alagor. But it looks like our home is on fire, so we're headed home to probably, presumably, put out the fire.